Do you know the names of all the strings? If you don't, then listen to me. The first string, which is the lowermost string, is known as E. The second one as B. Third one as G. Fourth one as D. Fifth one is E. And the last one as E. So it is like E, B, G, D, A, E. E, B, G, D, A, E.